That is the Grand Tetons that's got my windshield completely filled up. I know, I'm filming and driving, but like I said, I'm being very careful. No one's around. I am making sure I'm paying more attention to the road. This is just amazing. And y'all can tell by my driving, I'm staying on my side of the road. You can see. Anyhow, I'm going to pan over this way. And that's what I've got to look at. So. Absolutely, truly amazing. Hope everybody who sees this gets to come out here and see this for themselves sometime. I really do.